Eliza. I'm 11 years old and I'm from El Paso, Texas. What up, guys? Welcome to my rockin' skateboard web show, Never Be a Skater Hater. Ma, I'll clean my room later! So with that out of the way, since I am an expert skater, I'm gonna give you guys some tips on how to be an expert. Today we're gonna learn how to stay away from, how to stay away from an accident. Like that. Here's some safety tips that you should take. You need elbow pads, knee pads. My mom suggests bubble wrap. A helmet and breast spray, just in case you run into some skating girls. And now on to the bad things that can happen when you skate. I've broken this elbow, dislocated this shoulder, and got a bloody nose when I rammed into the back of an ice cream truck. And a chipped tooth when I skated over a rock and landed face first into a mailbox. So if you want to be an expert skater like me, which you probably won't. See you guys next week. Thank you.